This is another gauge where you can find out what type of thread you have. And this is a metric. The metric goes from an M4 all the way up to M12. This also includes coarse, fine, and some super fine lengths. You can see it's on a wire here. I have one that's in here that you can go to each one of these until it fits, and then you can find out at that point what thread you have along with the size. So that's all for metric. We have another thread gauge. This is for Imperial sizes. This is like perfect for your shop. You gotta have it. Here's a nut. This is half 13, okay? Put the nut on. You can find what size that this will fit on. This is half 20. It doesn't work. It doesn't go on. So the half 13, we know that this is a half 13, along with a hex cap screw that I have in here that I'm unscrewing. You screw it back in. And that size, I believe, is quarter 20. So that's your Imperial set. They have these end loops so you can hang them on your toolboxes or connect them to your workbench or somewhere in your shop. These are great gauges to have at your fingertips whenever you're using or working on your projects. You'll find all the answers. I've showed you the gauges. These gauges are available on our website, and put them right to work. You'll definitely use them and you'll need them.